There will be no foolish wand waving or silly incantations in this class. I don't expect many of you to appreciate the subtle science and exact art that is potion making.